power and glory was on show, not only because of its incredible size, but also for the inestimable value of its wall and ceiling decorations. We can just imagine the amazement the room excited in all those setting foot in it, and this was the purpose for which it was designed.
This was where some of the most important decisions for Venice's and even Europe's destiny were made.